guys, I'm gonna show you the environment of AutoCAD, and this is all the commands you have to use to draw something, anything you want. My first example is how to draw a 2D shape into 3D. And let's start. You can convert it from 2D to 3D with the command circle as an example, and then you have to choose the circle, press Shift and your mouse. You see better the axis here, and write the command line. EXT. Extrude command, enter. All you have to do is to pick the circle and press enter. Then you are able to specify the height of the extrusion, and it's ready. To see it better, all you have to do is to go here and press realistic, and this is the extrude command. Thank you very much for your time.